Today's event is Robocup. This is a national competition actually started in Victoria. It's really about kids coming together using technology, specifically robotics, to solve a whole lot of problems. So today you can see a whole lot of girls, which is exciting, and they're doing dance moves. You've got kids playing soccer. There's kids doing rescues. So it's really about skill development and teaching kids that they can innovate with technology and solve problems.
In the rescue course, we follow a line to the end tile, which is representing like a chemical spill in somewhere that like a person or a firefighter wouldn't be able to get to. The robot then enters that green spill to capture a can representing something valuable that needs to be rescued from the chemical spill.
We've got a bunch of soccer competitions right now, and we've designed and built a robot that's designed to follow a ball and get it in a goal autonomously, so you don't have to use a remote control.
Having this event, it means that students get the chance to go outside of their school and compete against other schools. It means that we can develop friendships and we can also learn lots of different things like how to program robots.
What these students are learning is highly applicable throughout their future studies and also in the real world workforce. Even basic coding and engineering skills are great in almost any profession.
We know that kids are great consumers of tech, and today's about saying, hey, try and create your own tech to solve your problems.
You know, if you can do this in year 9 and 10 or whatever, you know, imagine what you can do in the future.